हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। स्टैंडर्ड 6 सब्जेक्ट हनीसकल। हाउ द डॉग फाउंड हिमसेल्फ अ न्यू मास्टर। ये हमने चैप्टर 9 क्वेश्चन तक कर दिया था कंप्लीट। आफ्टर ये जो क्वेश्चन मैं बाद में कर रहा था, पहले आपको फिर इन द बैंक्स और बाकी सब चीज करा देती हूँ। बाकी के तीन, ये तीन और तीन दूसरे वीडियो में कराऊंगी। वर्किंग विथ लैंग्वेजेस ग्रामर। Select the appropriate words from the box and fill in the blanks in the given text. Uncle asked me whether I would like to look around the fair with Bhaiya till he came back. I was happy to do that. Uncle warned me neither to buy anything nor to go too far out while he was away. ऊपर ब्रैकेट में दी यही है, उसमें से हमने जो अप्रोप्रिएट सिलेक्टेड जगह पे आते हैं वहां पे हमने रख दी है। ओके, आफ्टर नेक्स्ट, ईच ऑफ फॉलोइंग लाइन्स हैज एन एरर इन इट, पिक देम आउट एंड करेक्ट them as show below. What make me very angry? Error make, correction makes. मतलब जो गलत दिया उसको correction में कहाँ पे क्या आएगा वो? Is what people don't believe. What नहीं आएगा, that आएगा. Me when I told the truth, told की जगह tell आएगा. I told my teacher it, tell, told. I can't do my homework, can't, couldn't. So Ravi borrowed my book, so because ये mistake है, error, उसकी जगह पे क्या आएगा correction में वो बाजू में दिया है। Now next, fill in the blanks in the following text with the appropriate form of verbs given in the brackets. Several months after the bullocks that Algu reminded Sahu of the money he had yet not paid. Sahu got very annoyed. I will not pay you a penny for the riches beast you have sold me. Next, fill in the blanks in the following text with appropriate conjunctions. Though I heard the story, I was not ready to believe it because it lacked evidence. But once more, when it came from my brother, I had to believe. Rewrite as directed. Mongooses like to hunt together. Mongooses do not dislike to hunt together. Turn into negative. इसलिए हमने negative में convert किया है. They wanted your money. Change the voice. You money was wanted by them. But what could he do? Turn to assertive. He could do nothing. Your aunt is as dear to me as you. Change the degree. You are not dearer to me than your aunt. You and I are old friends. Both you and I are old friends. turn the following dialogues into indirect speech. Alka say, where are you going, Rohan? Rohan says, tuition class. Alka, when will you be free? Rohan, at about 7 PM. But tell me, what's the matter? अबे उसके मैटर क्या है वो हम यहाँ पर लिखते हैं। अलका आस्क रोहन, वेयर ही वॉज गोइंग। Rohan replied, that he was going to tuition class. Alka asked, him further, when he would be free. Rohan replied that he would be free at about 7 AM. Then he asked her eagerly what the matter was. इनडायरेक्ट स्पीच में लिखा है, डायरेक्ट स्पीच में दिया था ना, उसका हमने कन्वर्ट किया है। जैसे कि अलका आस्क कह रही है इसलिए हमने आस्क लिखा है, उसके बाद रोहन वेयर ही वाज गोइंग, आफ्टर रोहन रिप्लाई आंसर दे रहा है इसलिए उसकी जगह रिप्लाइड लिखा है। Now next writing. Read the following telephonic conversations and prepare a message for Mr. Ram in about 30 words. Hardik says, hello, is this 2222-0020? Prakash, yes please, who do you want to talk to? Hardik says, can I talk to Ram? Prakash says, sorry, he has gone out. May I know who is calling? Is there any message please? Hardik says, yes, this is Hardik Patel, his classmate. We have a meeting of the science club this evening. Tell him to attend the meeting. Okay, bye. Answer. Ram, your friend हार्दिक रैंक अप इन द आफ्टरनून. He wanted to talk with you. But since you were absent, he gave me the message that you have to attend the meeting of the science club this evening. Akash, yes. Next, Ankur Suchak writes an email to his friend Menak inviting him for the opening ceremony of his new house. यहाँ तक क्लियर हुआ? टू फ्रॉम सब्जेक्ट, उसके बाद दिया जिसको भेज रहे हैं, आफ्टर स्टार्ट करना है आई एम एक्सट्रीमली सॉरी फॉर नॉट being able to replay your last two messages. I was busy setting interior of my new house. Anyway, January 17 is fixed for the housewarming ceremony and you along with your parents are warmly invited. Kindly manage to come a day earlier so that you could be helpful to me in some remaining Miss Salom Nyan's job. देखो मेरी लाइन फुल हो गई है, अभी आपको यहाँ नीचे इसके नीचे ही लिखना है, यहाँ लिख के दिखा रही हूँ, आप आगे मैनेज कर देना यहाँ पे आ जाए ओके। और नीचे दो लाइन बचनी चाहिए, वहां पे आपको लिखना है yours lovingly अंकुर सूचक। ओके, दो लाइन, एक लाइन में लिखना है योर्स लविंगली और दूसरी लाइन में लिखना है अंकुर सूचक। क्लियर? ओके, बाकी का नेक्स्ट वीडियो में करेंगे। ओके, बाय।